What is up, everybody? How y'all doing? We are live for our first live stream on Rumble. Very, very interesting. Okay. Looks like that's working just fine. This is for people on playback. If you watch it on playback, doesn't look like anybody is here right now. I'm not surprised. I was supposed to stream on both Twitch and Rumble, but I found out that I'm not going to be able to do that for free. So there were two ways I could do it. Either in my Streamlabs OBS, it has a multi-streaming option, or with Restream, which is what I normally use. Well, I didn't know this, but when I went to go set everything up and everything, they didn't tell me anything. Now, for free, you can stream two streams, you know, to two different destinations, okay? So I usually do YouTube and Twitch. So I'm thinking, well, I just have to, I'm not going to do it to YouTube. I'll turn the YouTube one off, turn on the one for Rumble, and I can stream to both Twitch and Rumble. So I set everything up, and when I went to turn it on, it told me that I can't without upgrading. So Rumble is not natively supported in Restream. You know, so Twitch and all those others, I can easily stream to those as part of the free package. But Rumble, I have to set it up as a custom. And you can stream to any place with custom. However, they will not let you do that for free. You have to upgrade. So now I'm like, well, what am I supposed to do? All right, so I go to OBS. And on OBS, it tells me, oh, you can't do that without upgrading to Ultra, which costs money. So I can't multi-stream on OBS and I can't multi-stream on Restream. So I decided to just do it on Rumble because I want to test this out. I want to see how well this stream works out. So that's what we're going to do today. I'm just going to play a little... Man, I don't even have the Restream. I need to move this over. Let me see. Can I open this up? Because I'll need to be able to see the chat. There we are. I can pop out the chat. Okay. So I'm just going to play. And if anybody shows up and starts chatting, I'll be able to see them. All right. Let me check something real quick. Gotta do something over here. Let's see. Just set this up real quick. And then, actually, let me start. I wonder if this will, let me do it this way. Okay, so let me turn the filter on for the green screen. There we go. And turn that on. There we go. Okay. And switch over to this. Move that over. And what I'm gonna do, okay, that's up. All right, let's get Diablo started. At least while I'm doing this real quick. Okay, here we go. We're logging in. All right. I was looking forward to playing this all last week. I'm going to play a little bit of the campaign, you know, some questing on the campaign. Because I believe you have to do that in order to get your mount. What I've been doing lately has been mainly leveling. Folks will get on and then they'll just basically take me through some dungeons. Turn that down a little bit. Okay, there we go. And let's see. Trying to actually playing two games at once here. Okay. We're gonna see how many people are on Rumble. Most of my audience is on YouTube. So, will not be surprised if we don't have anybody for this first stream, but I need to get it going. And then I don't know if I'll do it again until I figure out how to do, you know, the multiple. Might find a different way that doesn't require me to pay. Or the thing is, if it was a one-time payment, and I'm going to check and see, but that's not what they like to do. They're like, upgrade to this and then keep paying to maintain your upgrade status. I don't like subscriptions. Let me pay one time and that's it. I really, really don't like subscription models like that. But that's what a lot of people are doing these days. Okay, so I am running a necromancer. I'm level 30. And we are going to keep going on our campaign here and just quest. All right, to the Shrine of the Penitent. Because we were in the middle of that before. So I'm going to travel here. Right. Okay. Ooh, look at all those side quests. May as well grab them if I can do them on the way, maybe.
You want an audience with our chieftain? Earn it. Slay our enemies.
Okay.
Hunt the Khazra of the Ice Clan who stalk this mountain. Break their bodies and bring their shattered bones back as tribute. Then, maybe the chieftain will acknowledge you.
I can like that. Yeah. I'm good with that. Ah, I forgot to upgrade my drivers again, my graphic drivers. I'll try to remember to do that afterwards.
Our purpose remains clear, but our spirits are low. Baltok, the chieftain's champion, was recently slain. Now the Khazra are in possession of his weapon, the fabled Grizzly's Maul. It is difficult to ask this of an outsider. Please, reclaim the
hammer.
That
sounds
from
like
those foul
a quest
beasts.
That I can do.
Leaving it in their hands is an affront to our fallen champion. He was last seen being dragged into a cavern in Malnok.
Okay.
We display these trophies to honor the ancients and guide their wisdom to us. The skulls remind me that death is... There is one skull I'm saving.
Okay, I'm just reading it to go a little bit quicker.
Challenged us. Were you to bring me its death?
I'll handle it.
Okay. Looks like I can do these at the same time. Perhaps. Let's do it. But our main goal is to complete that quest.
I'm out of essence.
Okay. Gotta get used to this again. And if you guys are interested, the other game I play that I've been playing for some 7+ years, Marvel Contest of Champions.
Hail.
And I'll probably end up going back to playing this on YouTube and Twitch.
There's a shrine west of here.
Okay,
bears
I remember
around.
This.
I hope you don't.
Okay. Are they gonna make me do the whole thing over again? But yeah, if I could figure out how to do it, and maybe I will have to pay, but if I can pay like one time, that would be nice. Okay. Oh, so I was doing this quest with someone else, I think. But I wasn't on the stage yet, maybe? Oh, okay. I didn't realize that I could just hold the mouse button down. I had been basically clicking on it. Can I get through here? So there's the other one. Yeah, that'll save my fingers. Just holding that down like that. I wonder if you can, right now I can only summon one golem. I wonder if I'll end up with multiple golems. That done. And we have one enemy structure to go. I don't see it on the map. Aha, now I do. Yeah, this is definitely easier on me. And it doesn't stop me from doing other actions. I like it. See him down there too. That hurt. He getting stunned. A few more minions. Pull up that storm. There we go. I don't know what that is. Okay, so now we need to read. Let's make sure. What? Is there still people in here? Get some some more folk up in here. There we go. Can you? All right. Looks like I cleared this place. So let's get on over here. Okay, that's not the way out. Seek! What? There's actually somebody here. What's up, man? You actually found me. You are the first chatter. First person to get here. So that I'm not all by myself. How are you doing, man? Okay. Okay, this is part of the quest. Okay. I like being able to complete the other quest while I'm doing this one too. Okay, can't get up there that way.
Hark, creature of darkness. For you have wandered beyond the reach of the light. Lift your sins. Breathe deep the cold air. The path to redemption lies before you, if you have the faith to walk it.
I do. Still getting these bones, too. Nice. Now, how do I get up there? I don't see a way to get up there. Do I gotta go around this way? No. No. Bring idol to the faithful. Yeah, but what is that? All right. Maybe we'll have to come back to that one. Army back up. And I hate poison. Oh, I hate poison. It is so annoying.
Feel the sting of your wounds. Let the ice into your bones.
Are you able to hear me, Sick?
Welcome your pain. For the agony of the flesh is the first cleansing of the soul. Make your faith strong.
I just thought of that. I think you can hear me. Get down here. Did not just try to shish kebab me. You tried that too. Get up there. Ooh. I'll take more bones.
Ah!
around at the mountains towering over you.
At least he wasn't poisoned.
All you are. Embrace humility. Accept your place in worship to the Father. For he has shown us the way.
Mm-hmm.
Look around at the mountains towering.
Okay, bring the idol. Did I already get it? Let's see. Okay. Probably got all the bones I need. Exactly what I wanted to do. Whoa! Okay. He said, come with it. And just took me out. Wow. Oh, wait, let me go back this way. That was rough. I ain't had a chance to do much of nothing. Okay, let's try that again. Holy moly. Ay, ay, ay. I was hitting this thing and I could not move. Wow. Okay, you know what? I might need to... Where is it? I might need to go back and repair first. Because this boy, I ain't even getting a lot of hits in on him. He is not playing with me. Wrong person. There we go. Oh, wait, that hurts every single... Oh, no, 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 no. Okay. I was about to say, does that hurt even armor that I'm not wearing? All right, let's just do that. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. I was on the wrong one. There we go. That makes more sense. Okay. Whew. I'm glad they prompted me.
Splintered and broken as they should be. This will be a most worthy offering.
My bags are full.
Are they now? Okay. Time to sell some things or salvage some things.
Be careful out on the steps.
Let me check some of these first. Two ranks of corpse tendrils, but I don't use those. I might later. Okay, we could probably sell all the blue. But we got some socketed items. Nah, we're not gonna use that one. No. All right, let's salvage some of these things.
Here you are, a worthy exchange.
Well, I'm gonna keep that for a second. I don't know if that one's gonna be good. I need is a lot more poison. Yeah, like that. But that one has so many other good things. Hold on, let me see. What's the other one? Minion. Oh, man. I might keep that for a second. Because, I mean, without the, I really like poison resistance because I'm sick of that poison.
These bits still have some life in them. Dull edges or bad dents.
Okay.
You know where to find me.
All right, well. There we go. All that for that. Okay, let's go back. See if we can get.
Here
What the heck? Man, even they almost took me out. What is going on? I may not be ready for that guy. But we gonna try again. See, if I had a horse. Okay. Let's see if I can do some hit and run tactics. Cause he whooped my butt. Okay. There's that idol. And there he is.
I'm not ready yet.
What the heck? Oh my goodness. Oh.
I need more time.
Dang. I was trying to run. Okay. So he stuns me is what's happening. Okay. All right. We almost had him there too. So basically I cannot be getting hit by him is what it is. I have to move and I can't stay in those things because he will rock me. Get in, my minions!
I need more essence.
Woo! That worked. We got him that time. From the tablet. Are you standing in front of the tablet? Yes, you are.
The end nears, pilgrim. Look into yourself. Find your faith. Feel how it fills the void within you. Remember, you are nothing without faith.
Okay.
Hold fast Woo. To the light. And remember.
That boy was rough. What y'all want? to stop jumping at me like that. Man. Okay.
So I like playing cards. Doesn't make me a sinner.
Well,
but that bribe. Good soldiers died on account of what I did. Is that the kind of man I am? The kind I'll always be. I just... Damn it. I'm praying. Why isn't this working? You made it. That makes one of us at least.
You heard from Prava?
I will, soon. But enough about that. You're about to meet Father Inarius himself.
Okay.
Not everyone comes back, you know. You'd better. I owe you a stiff drink.
Okay. Into the Alabasta Monastery. Okay.
Kneel before him and remember you are small, wonderfully small. No, 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 it's not about kneeling. It's about wonder. Oh. The light itself, divinity itself, radiates from that room. Okay. Though my flesh is cold and numb, my spirit is warm with reverence. What can we do but kneel?
All right.
And so he was. Until the sweet poetry of the prophecy rang out. To divine its message, he pilgrimaged deep into Sanctuary's heart to meet... I shouldn't say.
Okay, you know what? Why don't I just walk on up here? You can stay not saying too. Doesn't this look like... blood was the key.
Okay. This is how you choose to approach me.
Forgive this intrusion, but...
Tell me what you need.
I must traverse the Black Lake. And that cannot be done without your blessing.
If I've learned anything during my time here, it is that what we're looking for and what we need are rarely the same thing. I once thought I could find an end to this war, but there has been no resolution, only more pain. Everything I've done has pulled me further from home, from the place I need to be. This world we made was born from the impossible, and yet, like its creators, it rots from the inside.
Wow.
I don't... Lilith has entered the ancient city. With your blessing, I can pursue her.
is concluded.
Wow.
Back to Corvalar.
Hey. I'm not sure how that worked. That doesn't seem to work too well. Corvalar. Oh, nope. Can I? Come down here. Ooh-wee. Well, he didn't seem happy. He seemed kind of depressed, if you ask me. Like, he's already given up hope. Okay, so we can travel there. Okay. Oh, so that's what y'all were hiding and protecting. I see that side quest over there.
Blessed are those who bask in the light. Let our faith be our armor against the encroaching darkness. Mm-hmm. Ah, you've returned. Come, let us speak inside, out of the cold.
I was looking for her. I was like, where is she? She up there.
Yet you stand before me unscathed. I know his ways. That is approval enough for me.
Really?
In the name of the light, I bless you. May the light flow through you and keep you from corruption and sin. Our victory is prophesied in the heavens.
So basically, since he didn't kill me or rough me up or anything, that's the same. Okay. All right. She says she knows his ways. Let's see. Ooh, all the way down here, huh? Okay. Actually, let me
what will it be?
Repair that. I may as well repair everything. That's the return portal. We need to go here. I do like that little built-in GPS, basically. Jump if you ready. Jump start my heart. Charge me up when I'm running down.
Strangers in the camp.
Bump you. I don't know you either. Tough little bugger, ain't he?
I'll explain on the way.
I don't like that answer.
Ah!
those guys. You guys take my guys out quick. They exploded. All I was doing was trying to run. Oh my goodness. Oh, I hate these guys. He came running at me. That was not cool. That reminds me of those bombers in Serious Sam.
Hrothma's description of the ritual was difficult to understand, and the notes weren't much better. I think I know how to talk with my mother again.
Ooh, wait, hold up. Let me get... There we go. I was down a couple skells. No need going into battle with less than my full army. But that golem, man, oof. He is a beast. I don't think I've had to resummon him once. Okay.
The breeze coming from the Black Lake. Do you feel it?
Unfortunately.
Let's hurry. Mother. Mother, please. Mm-mm. Can you hear me? My little magpie. It's you! I can save you from this, Mother. I promise. I can learn how to...
Nere, stop. I can't be saved from my own mistakes. This body is only a husk. My spirit must pass on. And you must let me go.
Mother, no. I need you.
You need to move on, Magpie, without
me. She's... Ooh, no.
But I can help you one last time before I go. You have the divine blessing. Your blood is the necessary key.
I knew that blood was going to be the key again. Deep.
Nero.
The way is open. We have to go. But... Do you think Lilith is even still here? It's been so long. I'm afraid she's won this one. Besides, I have to... take care of my mother.
Mm-hmm.
But it's not over yet. Not for you. Lilith was after Rothma. Find him. Learn why. I'll be back at the vault.
All right.
Enter the necropolis of the firstborn. Dang, I didn't even get a chance to do much of nothing, but...
How strange. Somehow this place feels like home.
Nah, not my home. What is that? Man, some things do not look kosher.
You are the last visitor to my sanctum. Though you come too late, just as Lilith did before you. For it was my father, Inarius, who arrived here first.
Really?
It unfolded as my visions foretold.
Interesting.
How we hurtle towards the prophecy's end.
I'm about to level. Couldn't move. I do not like those magus. He hit me, then he stunned me so that I couldn't do anything. I do not like having control taken from me. That ticks me off to no end. Where am I? Okay. Look at this. Stunned. Look at this. Stunned again. Do not like those guys. Okay. I stand alone, don't need anyone. Let's see, Bone Storm. Let's do that one. Help me survive a little bit more, maybe.
It started in dreams. I saw shattered images of the end of Sanctuary. The scales of a great serpent carried these visions. And so I went to visit him. My and the serpent's thoughts met, and the fragmented future was mended together. I put it down in order, and the prophecy was born.
Epignosis, what's up, man? I'm still getting used to this thing. Just turned your sound on. This Rumble is weird. I was explaining what happened and why I'm only on Rumble. Basically, only with money would I be able to stream to Rumble and another place. Restream won't do it unless I upgrade. And YouTube would be free. Restream any custom one, which Rumble is, won't let you do it without upgrading. And then I went to OBS, which has the multi-stream option. You have to upgrade to Ultra. So I'm gonna look and see if there's a one-time fee for either one of those things, because I don't want to do the subscription model. You always have to remember to hit enable on the video. All right. But yeah, I've been on for about an hour, 22 minutes or so. Sick came first, but then he left.
I need to destroy the tumors to go any further.
Okay. When I was doing this quest with Skull Hunter, now I understand. I wasn't up to it yet. Oh, wait, what was that? Just get done. Got done with my morning time with the family that we do on weekends. Thought I would see if you were streaming here. Yeah, I put it where I could, but I figured not a lot of people would see it. If I can't stream to multiple places like Twitch as well, then I might not be able to use Rumble. But we'll see. I wanted to do Rumble so that I could at least have a stream under my belt, you know? That way. But I'd have to find a way to advertise or something like that. See, what the audience is like here. But first stream, so we'll see. We'll see how it goes when if I start streaming here and start getting in hours, might help people find me. Okay. You know, I learned that I don't have to keep tapping this thing. Oh, not another one of those.
Out of potions.
Ah.
I have no potions.
Ay, 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 ay. He was still alive. I was trying to get away. I had no potions, no nothing. Those blood maguses, man. Oh, I hate them. See, stun me again. And another blood maggot. Ah, goodness. Got him that time. Good night. Do not like those guys. Thank you.
storm, though, does nice. Okay. And go forward. Okay, where's this one? Here. We have to go all the way around. Yeah.
I'm not ready yet.
So I locked the gates to hell. It was only a matter of time before Anarius would discover what I'd done and come demanding the key.
Okay. So tough when they're just by themselves. Okay. Final Tuma?
You stand in the way of the Savior. The holy blood in your veins should be boiling.
Wow. Nothing you do will change the future I saw.
I create my own destiny. And this prophecy of yours is just a small part of it.
Interesting.
It is wider, beyond comprehension of ungrateful spawns like yourself.
Mm-hmm. Interesting.
Once I am victorious in hell, the high heavens will welcome me home, where I belong.
Uh-huh.
I wish it would be true, Father.
Well, well, well.
Curse this place. I'm being followed.
Really? In a place like this, someone dares to follow.
Outsider, beyond this chamber, there's nothing but death and mourning. How fitting it shall be your grave.
Whoa. He says stick close. But I died. How far away? Oh, it's up this way. You like the way my dead minions follow across? Yeah. They don't get in my way. Ah.
I'm not ready yet.
Good night.
Thank you. ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Hey, keeps knocking me down.
Stand behind my barrier.
Uh-oh. Do I no longer have any minions?
I'm low on essence.
That was a fight. And I got a legendary. Really? I like it. Whew. Okay. Now that was a fight.
Vigo. Who did this?
I have done all that was asked. The pain is gone now. This was a just punishment.
Wow.
A stronger man would have refused Venard's bribe. Nerel. Nerel, is she safe?
Yes, she is safe.
Wow.
Our meeting is no coincidence. I came here to help. Will you give this to her for me?
Yeah, Epigosis.
I should never have taken it.
It looks like this is the second season. Season of the Malignant.
So dark. I have repented. Do you think I was too late?
No, not too late. The light has come to carry you home. Do you not see it, Fred?
Yes. Yes. I see it now. They have come.
That was deep. Ooh.
You didn't need that armor to prove your worth, friend.
I'll take that. Really? But that one gives me thorns. I'm gonna have to keep this one.
I will not ask again.
I think so, Epinosis.
You don't need to. I saw a vision of the key lifted from my corpse under the watchful eyes of the great serpent in my sanctum.
Uh-oh.
If you are chosen as you say, it will come to pass.
It's too quiet. Where is she?
That golem is definitely a tough one.
Is that him? Is that Rathma?
I'm thinking seasons are like they did in World of Warcraft and the expansions, but you know, each one is a, you know, maybe even a progressing story.
I don't know if you would have chosen to stand beside me in this new world, Rathma. But I would have saved your place just the same. And now, all that you might have been has been stolen from me. Stolen.
Uh-oh.
Unlocks more than the doors of hell. It unlocks our path to the future. A future made possible because of the price you paid.
Whoa.
Your sacrifice will not have been in vain.
She don't look happy at all. Whoa. Let me see. Is it in here? Yeah. That is deep. So that was the future he saw. That was
was Rathma. As always, the Diablos were deep. That much I remember. Should I? Hold on. Nope. I'm trying to think if this is in here or not. Lead dungeon not. Okay, so I do have to stay in here. Because I was thinking if it's somewhere at the beginning, I could leave and then come right back in and save myself all this running. And they probably thought of that too. And was like, nope, you're going to run. Run your booty back to the beginning. Okay. Eesh. That kind of scared me just now, but that's okay. Yeah, we're about to be over when I get this part done. Get something to eat and watch some anime with sis. And wait and see if I got the 5-star. I kind of messed up. I was going for 60 mil for the 5-star, and which is probably way overkill, and got caught up trying to get Rumble working and Adobe Express and all of that. Ended up at 59.4 or something like that. Let's see, am I? Hope I'm not going around in circles. I'm quiet because I'm watching while cleaning my office, organizing some pins I had in the drawer to some kind of display I could put on a wall. Okay, fair enough. Yeah, not too much going on here. I'm just trying to get back so I can, I guess get back to the Black Lake so I can finish this part of the, quest, this one here. Yeah. But yeah, looks like if I only want to stream to Rumble, I can do it. So that this test is successful, but if I want to stream to multiple places,
and one of those places involve Rumble, then I'm gonna have to spend money. So I can stream to Twitch and YouTube, and there's a bunch of others that Restream does natively. But for like Rumble, I had to do it custom, and that they don't let you do for free. And it looks like OBS also doesn't let you do that for free. But if I just wanted to stream to one place, no problem. Finally, we are back. Why they make me do all of this? Okay, where are you, girl? You in the Black Lake? Goodness. Make me go all the way around. I can't believe they're making me go all the way back. Just run all the way back. Hold on, let me. Twitch might be better for Diablo. Probably more people there looking for this content. That's what I'm thinking. And I'm already set up and everything on Twitch too, so. And see, if I stream to Twitch, I can stream to Twitch and YouTube like I've been doing. That seems to be the best for me right now. For free, anyway. So, while Rumble is nice and all, and I do like their the way they have it all set up, unless I can do it for free, it doesn't look like it might be worth it. Oh, hey, whoa. I thought everybody was dead up in here. Appreciate that, Epinosis. I'll. It looks like it'll probably be Twitch and YouTube, because that way I still have the audience that I've built on YouTube and on Twitch. Because, I mean, nobody's looking for me on Rumble, you know? Whoa. So, unless I were to, unless I were to you know, build up an audience somewhere and they all follow me. I'd have to, you know, have somewhere, like I forgot to put it on Twitch. I mean, on Twitter. Because I'm used to it doing it automatically. Think you can make Rumble grab your YouTube content and repost it after the fact? But you use all that chat, yeah. But I just realized I didn't put it on Twitter because I have a Restream set up to automatically tweet out when I'm live. And I sent out a message online to my groups, but they're, you know, MCOC. And I didn't realize, I should have sent it up there. I might have had some people join me if I had tweeted it out. But I did put it out on the Discord. Man, it is making me go all the way back. I can't believe this. So, gotta remember that. I was kind of thrown by the fact that I couldn't restream it, you know? But yeah, I should have just copy and pasted the tweet out. But live and learn, live and learn. You've got to live and learn. Before your bridge gets burned. Little ghouls. I think we're getting the next part of this.
Okay. Hello.
Viggo wanted you to have this.
Oh. Oh. He was a good man. And Lilith? Was she even there?
Hmm.
Did you meet her?
Already gone by the time I arrived.
There is more. I can see that.
Hmm.
Lilith took a key to hell off Rathma's body.
Mm.
Then it was all in vain. She's the only one who got what they wanted.
Nayrel. She came seeking the Haradrim of legend. Seeking hope. She found neither. But her part in things was far from over. In truth, we would need her more than she needed us. Didn't seem that way at the time, though. For anyone.
Mm-hmm.
Inarius proved to be just as unreliable as I'd feared. His self-obsession had driven him to murder his son, Rathma. And from the corpse left behind, Lilith had taken a key to hell.
Where
would she use it? We could only depend on ourselves to find out.
Now, she got the key and all, but how come he left that key? Hmm. Okay, well, so I've just finished Act One. So this will be the next one, it looks like. You know what? I'm so close to leveling. I'm going to level real quick, and then I'm going to end. This is a quest right here, so I'll do this quest, and then end. What the... Give me that. Too close to leveling to just go like this. Now, something I can do, I can upload this live stream to YouTube. Just as a video, because I did record it. So, yeah. And I could upload it to Twitch, too, for that matter. And that golem is tough.
if I should, I'm gonna have to look up some different builds for the Necro. See which ones I like. This one, seems pretty decent, but, there might be one I like even more.
The wind's grown too cutting, even for these parts.
Okay. Where are you, Malik? Oh. Yeah, I'm wondering.
I cannot carry more.
Because I'm using different bone warriors. I wonder if I should use mages. Or healers. I don't even have healers yet. Hmm. I see you. What you doing? And how can I get up there to you? Yeah.
I cannot carry more. These goatmen spread nothing but death.
Gotta have my minions up. And dead. He stunned me so I couldn't go nowhere. Ugh. Pain in the butt. Try that again. Oh, snap. I just unlocked a new golem type.
Thank you.
Okay. Didn't I? Yeah, it's Bone Storm. Okay. Corpse explosion is fun, but I think it's part of this build. This might be good. Let him stay alive a little longer, which will help me stay alive longer. I already have Reap. It's what I keep using. I might enhance Reap. Okay. Okay. Man, those things are ugly.
My burden is too great.
They explode on you. Okay, so I gotta slay these ice callers, huh? Yeah. And they're already there ahead of me, boy. So we want to go hold on. Malik, where are you?
supposed to be? I slayed one of them. Malnok. Okay. So I am here. I don't see another storm card.
What unholy energies are flowing into this creature? I must end the ritual.
Buddy, I'm coming for you. Oh no, y'all did not just try to sneak up behind me like that. Mm-mm. Resistance. Okay.
Dang. Whoa. I gotta remember, when I don't have my guys out, I take more damage.
I'm not ready yet.
Man, that cold will be hurting. I'm gonna die. Well, I didn't die.
My bags are full. My burden is too great.
Man. So much. I have to start getting rid of some of the low ones here. That's a two-hander. Yeah, that's why. I think we got one more Stormcaller. Got chased out of here.
for that.
My bags are full.
This one over this way.
My bags are full.
Yeah, let me finish this and then I can clear my bags later. Oh, good night. Not playing with me. I think I'm going to wait a second. Finishing level up in MCOC time is almost up. Yeah, I leveled up another champion. And, I don't know. Do I have anybody else I want to level? Actually, yeah. If I get the 5-star Photon, I'll level her up. Let's finish this up real quick. Okay, those things are awful.
The Khazra storm is ended.
Took up my 3- and 4-star photons. Yeah, see, I haven't even done that yet. I was kind of waiting for the 5-star. They come in all of a sudden. How much time? 52 minutes left? Okay. That's enough time to, hopefully finish this up, make the video, and then level her up, if I got her, which I better have.
Let's go into this, hopefully. Oh boy, what's all of you? I knew he was gonna hit me like that. Okay. Oh, I was afraid of that.
I'm not ready yet.
Wow. And I moved too. How far away is he? I mean, am I still here? Yeah, I guess I am. Okay, so I'm not that far away.
I need more time. I need more time. It is done.
Woo. That was something.
My burden is too great.
Well, see, those things. Okay, get rid of that. Actually, oh wait, there it is. Okay.
Why are you guys so obsessed with me?
YT user, what? YT user is now following. On a Twitch. Okay. Let's see. But I think that's gonna do it. And then I need to make that video for YouTube right quick and then level my guys up. Or girls, rather. But anyway, thanks for hanging out with me. I think it was just you and Sick Epignosis. He was here for a little bit and then gone. But this was a successful test, and we'll see how it goes in the future. I'll probably stick to YouTube and Twitch for right now, since that's where everybody is. And, yeah. All right, take care, and I will see you tomorrow at my normal time, in my normal place, and you all have a blessed day.